Lieutenant Governor Delbert Hosemann is calling for a delay to the legislative session. Lawmakers are expected to get down to the business of the state and start the session just after the new year. But Hosemann is concerned about surging coronavirus cases in Mississippi and the extra surge expected following the holidays. He doesn't want lawmakers to unknowingly spread the virus.
If somebody catches COVID here, as I had it after last July, and it spreads from Pearl River to Alcorn, you know, it goes all over just because we're in contact with each other here.
Hosemann says he's wrestling with concerns about holding the session now, as well as the impact not proceeding will have on the state. He's been planning for a very active time at the Capitol.
I'm very concerned that my individual citizenry don't have access to their legislators. And I worried about my people who work here. We have several hundred people who just work in the Capitol every day.
So here's what the lieutenant governor is suggesting.
I propose that we come in on January the 5th, adopt our flag, of course, and do whatever other things we have to do perfunctorily, and then adjourn until March the 1st.
Hosemann knows firsthand what COVID-19 can do to you. He, along with Speaker of the House Philip Gunn, dozens of lawmakers, and Capitol staff contracted coronavirus during the legislative session in July. If the session is not delayed, he says the work will move forward.
We'll be socially distancing and we'll be doing all the things that we need to do here. We'll just try to take the best we can to make sure that we don't become a COVID spreader.
That was 16 WAPT's Troy Johnson reporting. Of course, Troy joins us now. And, you know, Troy, although President Trump signed the coronavirus relief bill, Mississippians still haven't received their checks. Talk to me about how Lieutenant Governor's proposed plan is being received.
Well, Megan, the Lieutenant Governor says that there could be some resistance to trying to make sure that this legislative session happens on time. He says that there are members of the House that have been less receptive to that particular plan. A bill to adopt the plan would have to be admitted to the House of Representatives first. The Senate can't do it. So if they pass that measure, then it's possible that that session could be delayed. If they don't, then he says that they'll proceed with the session as planned. And of course, use plenty of social distancing to help make it happen. Megan?